Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Leo, Fire sign. This is January bi-weekly reading and this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest, okay? So energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see your messages and what's going on. Leo, Fire sign. Hermit, hangman, magician. Interesting. Ace of Cups, Wheel of Fortune, Knight of Pentacles. Six of Pentacles, High Priestess, Nine of Cups. And Chariot under the deck. Yeah, there is some movement in your relationship. If you are in separation, definitely your person is coming back, but they are in very slow moving energy. If you are not in separation, your relationship is going to be next level. Definitely there is some movement, but slow. Yeah, the person involved in this connection could be Cancer. Yeah. So let's see your reading. Your recent past, Virgo, Hangman. Sorry, Hermit, Hangman and Magician. Yeah, there is some awakening. You are going through some awakening. The Hermit and Hangman, definitely spiritual awakening. You are thinking about something a lot. You are isolated from all and thinking something about a lot. And after that, you are in this energy magician. Yes. You are, after transformation, you change. Your life has changed very drastically, because when you awaken, you know so many things. You see every single thing in a detailed manner. Definitely some transformation. It is a major part, very, very important part in your life, what I'm getting here, Leo. So then what's going right now? Knight of Pentacles, Wheel of Fortune and Ace of Cups. Definitely you are manifesting love. You are manifesting money, everything in your life. Things are turning out in your favor, Leo, because the Wheel of Fortune and Ace of Cups and Knight of Pentacles, someone from past, if you are in separation, they are coming back. Because in past, you are not talking to anybody because you are undergoing some spiritual awakening. Maybe you are in some confusion state, that's why you are isolated from all. But someone is coming back to you. Maybe this person is very sincere. Maybe for some, it could be a new person. So take what resonate. Definitely this person is sincere, but coming very slow energy. And Ace of Cups, definitely love. And I think for some it is new love is coming towards you. And Wheel of Fortune, things are turning out in your favor. It's your time, Leo. So coming energies, future energies, Six of Pentacles, High Priestess and Nine of Cups. Your wishes are going to be granted. See, Ace of Cups, Magician and Nine of Cups. Yeah. And you are listening to your higher self. You are listening to your inner voice, High Priestess energy. Yeah, there is an equal give and take is coming in your relationship. In past, maybe there is no equal give and take, but there is stability and equal give and take is coming. And in finances also, you are balancing all your finances. Okay. So the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, especially Virgo, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's see your person current feelings and their near future actions towards you. Then we will get more clarity what's going on. Ace of Wands, passion, lot of passion involved in this connection. Your person is very, very passionate about you. So let's see, first we will see your person current feelings. Leo, your person current feelings towards you right now. Ten of Wands, Two of Wands, Six of Wands. Lot of fire energy. The person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. And under the deck, Queen of Swords. Maybe some communication, some clarity is coming in your way. Yeah. You person right now feeling overburdened due to family responsibilities, heavy work. It could be due to relationship also. It could be any reason. But they're thinking about you a lot. Two of Wands. And this could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or states. But even though they are feeling very hard, due to it could be any reason, but they want this relationship and they want success in this relationship, no matter what. It could be anything, even though they're feeling overburdened sometimes in this relationship, they want to overcome this and they want to If you are in separation, they want to win you back again in their life. They want success in this connection. And they're thinking about you a lot. And communication is also coming. So let's see the near future actions towards you. Leo, you post a near future actions towards you. See your card. Leo, strength, seven of pentacles, king of swords, and under the deck, knight of wands. Yeah, there is a lot of passion. They are very passionate about you. And yeah, strength, they're getting all their strength to come towards you. And seven of pentacles and king of swords, what I'm getting here, you post, they want to give clarity. Some communication is coming. Yeah, I want one more card. Five of cups, seven of pentacles, under the deck, ten of pentacles. Yeah, they really want to offer stability to this connection. Yeah, there is separation for some between both of you. They invested in this connection. Five of cups, they're feeling sad for the separation which had between both of you, because seven of pentacles with five of cups clarification card. Yeah, they want to be honest with you. There is some communication is coming in your way. Maybe your person is not expressive type. They may be introvert. That's why there may be some misunderstandings. But now they're getting all this strength back and coming towards you to express their feelings. Yeah. They're thinking about you a lot. Yeah. But things are turning out in your favor. You will manifest anything, whatever you want. This is your time, Leo. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on an outcome. So the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, especially Leo. Five of Swords. Yeah. Definitely there are some disturbances between both of you, and another deck, Eight of Cups. Maybe your person is walked away from you. Maybe you walked away. Definitely there is separation. If they did it, they're feeling regret for that. Yeah, there are some disturbances. Five of Swords. They may be lied to you, cheated on you. But they really want to work on this relationship. Three of Pentacles. They want partnership with you. They want you back. Four of Wands. You both could be twin flames, also 11 and 11. And under the deck, King of Wands. You are stand by your power. You are very grounded. Leo, it's your card. And Four of Wands, celebration, and the moon. Definitely there is some mysterious thing in this connection. One person hiding something from the other person. And the person involved in this connection could be Pisces also. Yeah, they're coming back to work on this relationship. They really want to work on this relationship, then it's up to you, Leo. They're coming back, and for some there will be reconciliation, because Four of Wands, reunion, celebration. Yeah, communication is coming. They're missing you so much because Five of Cups is here. Yeah, so let's see your overall energy. Two of Swords. One person may be in this connection at some crossroads. Could be you or your person. So Leo, let's see overall. King of Cups, they're coming back to offer this love. Yeah, you are undergoing some transformation. The person involved in this connection could be Scorpio. Yeah, there is no talking between, no contact between both of you. And you are undergoing some healing process. Yeah, they're rushing towards you. Some communication is also coming. Maybe for some, there are two persons. One could be past and another could be new. Very few. Let's see your person overall energy. Again, the moon. Lot of same cards. Death. Hermit. Three of Wands. Waiting game. Waiting, waiting, waiting. One person turned their back from the other person. Yeah, definitely waiting. Your person is waiting for the right time to come towards you. And Hermit. Yeah, your person also undergoing some transformation. Definitely you both are on the same page. You both undergoing transformation because you are also got same cards. Yeah, definitely some mysterious thing in this connection. There are some illusions also. You both first have to resolve those illusions between both of you. Then it is going to be next level. Then there will be reconciliation will happen. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you, Leo. Strong Pisces. one person in this connection could be strong. Pisces, strong water energy is here. A time to give rather than take. I think one person in this connection is only taking, then giving. It could be your person. Thus, this is the message from universe. A time to give rather than take. Okay? Not always taking is a good thing. You have to give also. When there is equal give and take, then that relationship is very beautiful, and this relationship is going to be next level. So definitely a time to give rather than take. This is the message from universe. So this is the reading for you, Leo. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.